Hello, everyone. Welcome to AJ42K Productions. I am your host, AJ42K. Well, guys, I know I've taken a little bit of a long break, but there's been quite a lot going on. Enough with the negative and all the stuff. Today is going to be very close to the weekend. It's Thursday, June 9th or whatever. I'm going to be doing another running video. I want to tell you an update. I did my Memorial Day race, as you probably already know, a week and a half ago. Well, guys, my next race won't be till July 17th, exactly 2 months after my birthday. It's a long break, but you know what? I had to do a lot of personal stuff, a lot of other stuff, whether it's personal, professional, or something else related. But you know what? Hey, a month and a half off for me, I can't complain. My next race won't be until July 17th, which is in Lincoln. I'll explain more details on that. But it is a Husker fucker football road race, but it's okay though. I'm not going to be trolling the Huskers there, though, because there's like so many Husker fans there, and I'm the Michigan State fan over here. To be honest, I was trolled by a Husker player, and I'm like, hey, all fun and games, let's troll him back. Had a fun time with that guy. And by the way, do you want to know who it is? It's Cam Taylor Britt. I love him. And even though, hey, he trolled my Michigan State when I was wearing Michigan State, I love this. That's how sports smack talk should be, not the stupid family smack or profile shit or whatever stuff smack. That's a lot of people don't get. I don't troll anyone's identity, personality, disability, family smack, whatever. I troll sports and only sports. Luckily, a Husker player named Cam Taylor Britt actually did that. And to be honest, I didn't know who he is until now. Well, at the time, of course, then. But I'll tell you one thing. That's how smack talk should be, and I've done it ever since 10 years ago when someone smack talked my family and me being a Bronco fan regarding that shit with a family situation. That's when it goes too far. I only smack talk sports, not family, criminal record, disability, race, whatever garbage that's considered. That's not really smack. I only smack talk sports and just sports. Don't like it? You're a Husker fan, don't like any smack talk? Too bad. They've been doing that since the 30s, 1930s to be more specific. Shut up, throw some balls, yada yada. But that's all I have to say on that. For today, I'm going to be doing a running video that I haven't done for a while. In fact, I don't think I've ever done this song ever. Here we go, enjoy. It is a running song as well about a lot of tough situations. But you know what? Enjoy.